now on BBC One, the news followed at 9:25 by Cannon.